Hello, my babes. Hello, my babes. How are you? Today's video will be focused on brushing. I have some makeup brushes. Makeup brushes that I got from TJ Maxx. I decided to go there and look for some props the other day. I have opened these, so if you see a random cat hair here and there, that's my cat has been sleeping on my bed, this bed, a lot for the past few days. Anyways, so I hope that this video will help relax your mind and body. Before we get started, get yourself in a comfortable position if possible. Grab a pillow, lay down, whatever you need to do. And let's get started. This is the foundation brush of the set. Foundation brush. I'll be doing some brushing on myself, brushing on the camera, and brushing on the mic. I might also be doing some I hope that you're having a good day so far. Let me get another brush. These brushes have like a little bit of glue to stick them to the plastic. This is an eye. Much brush. days ago, I went to the river and did a little swimming with my dog. It was very cute seeing him in the water. He's not very agile though, which means he's very goofy. The water was quite low, so I didn't actually swim. I walked in quite far, but didn't even get up to my waist. I was curious, have you done any fun summer activities? I know for some of you it's probably been too hot to do anything outdoors. Today we've got a little break from the heat. I'd also like to film an ear brushing video with my 3DO. But today I'm using my Blue Yeti. Since I got it. But today I already had my Blue Yeti on the mic stand, so I thought, let's use it. I'm using a different setting on my camera for the focus. Experiment with settings to see what works best, I'm getting very close to reaching 10,000 subscribers. 10,000 subscribers. Which is oh so exciting. Thank you to everyone who has subscribed. but occasionally, like today, I just have a random idea and I go for it. Otherwise, I have a list of ideas as well. There's ideas that I know the viewers will prefer. There's some ideas that I just want to do. I try to do a mix of things that I think will perform really well and things that I just feel like doing. Because I am actually quite passionate about making ASMR since I've been a viewer for so long. My favorite ASMR is usually role plays. What is your favorite? What is your favorite? Rush. Brush. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.